Let's say the user presses the home button on the remote control while playing back media. On the left, we see something called a now playing card, and is useful for keeping media playing in the background while the user navigates elsewhere on their TV. Notice that the now playing card appears front and center right here in the recommendations row, and if the user would like to jump back into your content, they can simply select it. For the now playing card to work, you must use a media session to play your media. We've already seen how the media session worked earlier in the Android Auto section of the class. Here I am inside the playback activity section of our sample. The now playing card will appear automatically as soon as you set the media session to active. So this is a feature you get nearly for free. There's just one thing you have to do, and that's to keep the metadata of the currently playing media item current. You can see how this is done inside the update metadata method. Once this is done, the contents of the now playing card will be updated automatically using this information. So remember to call this method whenever a new media item is played. And here's a quick tip. Remember to release the media session object when playback stops. And that's it. You can see a couple more details in the instructor notes.